Good day, welcome to part three of the garage revamp. So what's been happening in part one and part two is part one, we've cleaned up the workbench, we moved a few things around, we mounted the drill press permanently to the workbench, and we installed these black trunks down here. We replaced all the old trunks that had a lot of overspray on them and everything. And in part two, we cleaned up that tool rack over there. We painted this frame and we did a few things here and there. On today's video is the big one. All those tools, all these tools will come down. I want to take everything off. I want to paint this surface over here. I want to paint that surface up back there. And I want to reshuffle everything you see here. So this is not going to be a single take. It's going to be a process of a few days. However, you will see it as one fluid take. So yeah, sit back, grab a cup of coffee, enjoy. glossy. Thank you.
Hi guys, if you've made it this far, thanks for watching. I really appreciate it. I think the garage, the whole space looks great. I still have a lot of work to do elsewhere in the garage, but that we'll get to. I think what we've done here is very nice. It looks great. I like the fact that the surface is glossy and that I can wipe it off with a wet rag. I really like that. I like all the stickers and decals that we've done, and these ones down here. I like those as well. Yeah, and thanks for watching. We really appreciate it. And if this is the type of content that you enjoy, please subscribe and please like the video. It really does help the channel to grow. And until the next one, stay safe, take care, catch you in the next one. Cheers, guys.